Hey everyone, Tom here. Welcome back to another Red Dead Redemption 2. On that video, I'm going to quickly ready up to this race, the Saint Denis streets. I assume we're going to be racing down Saint Denis streets. And I know my horse is still, like, rubbish. And I'm absolutely going to get wrecked. But let's have some fun. And not, let's not play to win. Let's play to mess about and have fun. And the game's glitching. Hope this will be quite fun. It's a lap race though. This music's quite weird. But. Whoa. That's gonna send me back. It'd be nice if I was able to spawn in though. Trying to take out his horse. But like, I know as soon as I got close to him, man. Yeah, just boost your stamina at these things. Come in, whatever place I am right now. Doesn't seem all that bad. There we go. Second! That wasn't bad for a horse that's not very good. Let's of course hide the HUD. Where am I new? I only have one horse though, so I'm not surprised that didn't really go too well. But you have to be quite a high level to actually buy a decent horse, so That guy was so close and he DNF'd. Second place isn't that bad though. Second place. Better than last place. Meh. Yeah, he deserved to win. We get it, we get it. Right. See if we can get another one in. See if we can actually win the next one. We were about 4 seconds behind him. Sorry. It's not like he had much of an advantage. But he had a 4 second advantage, yeah, but... Right, let's get straight back into it. I do actually kind of want to win a game. I'm not even sure what the hell I'm even doing anymore. But, nice point-to-point race. This might be a little bit more difficult, but we'll see. And the stream is going a little bit dodgy, but... Right. See if we can get a win on our final race of the day. I feel like that's what happened in the last race. I just got absolutely wiped out. And it just took so long for you to get back in that I'm now last. Anyway, let's have some fun. Of course, see if I can keep up and catch up, but if not, we can just have some fun. I kind of wish lock-on was on in races. That's so annoying how they can just like run into you. Like, just get run into and then they just, it takes you forever to just respawn. You know what I mean? Like I was like top three and then... Walk catch up. Hopefully you'll catch up. Oh, that's so annoying. I was like top three, and then I got came fourth. Kind of annoying. It's kind of irritating. But like I keep saying, it's going to be the end of this video here. Two races was lots of fun. I definitely had fun, even though we did only come second and fourth. I had lots of fun. This guy's obviously having fun. Currently two. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Of course, there's a video on the right, which is a link to the playlist. And there's a video on the left of the screen, which is a YouTube recommended video. I wish this game would be quiet. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope to see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.